care if this a remix, I'ma break you like a twix. Let's throw all of this in the mix. Coulson, I don't like you, but I also ain't despise you. Seriously, you went against a legend family. What you think he gonna do you wrong? What happened to her song? How you gonna say you mess with a rapper's girl? Can't keep that up and long. Why don't you take a hit from your bum? Know you from only one song. Everyone know you a wild boy, but boy, you finna get destroyed. You done goofed your career about to end. That gonna leave you unemployed. They had you on wild now, can't dance your way out this one. You're his son, talking about his daughter, so technically that's your sister. Better refer to the legend as Mister. You look a bit cold out there, do you got a blister? You finally stepped up, Chucky Finster, pint size. You claim it took M so long to diss you. You haven't been relevant for a while, nobody missed you. Sorry that he only needed a few lines to diss you. You needed about 4 minutes just to get your point across. Why don't you stick to the basics and floss? Acting like you're the boss, you're really not. Think of where you come from, you so dumb. You think of this as a joke, you get personal. Now get ready for him to release his arsenal. Bet you needed time to speed up that reaction. You must be like an enzymes. Wait, can you even process a word that big? Or is it too big, you dig? Hair so messed up like you wearing a wig. You like to brag, must be a drag to always be in your bag. And then act like a rat when someone name drop you. No, you can't handle that, get a medic stat. I know what your name stand for, might get killed. Listen to Stan Moore, you damn whore. You'll be wiped the floor with the monster is pissed. You will be added to the list. Nearly departed, your career was over before you even started. Know that if someone said about that, about your daughter, you will be broken hearted. Said that it's weird, was weird, you can't even throw yours. The only way you ever get paid is for your tours. Those won't sell tickets anymore. Nowadays, any shit you pull up is gonna be in thrift stores right next to Macklemore. You a boy, you a lame. Don't forget where you came from, the inspiration that sparked your pain. When you was one younger, you wanted to be just the same. Now you acting like you the one who's not afraid. You still look to him as an idol. Rap God is untouchable, you can't dare take that title. That's undeniable. Time for Shady to bust out, old reliable. He done his research, prepared to get your feelings hurt. Let yourself upgrade to see if you can find your way through the dirt. Your real life earnings was worth, so that must mean you lack a few brain cells. You dug too deep into the well. Over a few records, how many records you sell? Is you mad or trying to joke? No one can tell. Corny his voice. You could have easily been taken on by Royce. You dissing Eminem is dumb, as Kanye saying slavery was a choice. You barking like a dog, might as well call Lassie. You wanna talk about daughters? Well, I bet Cassie gonna turn out real classy. Not to be sassy, Richard, I'm being honest with you. You look like an extra that ain't make the cut of the grassy. Faking you a faker. Is you supposed to be a ray of hope? No, Marshall's traumatized, about to blow up your whole interscope.
77, I'm Drizzy's Dragon. If you're listening to this, and please check me out, please. Okay, I guess I'll write. I don't really have anything to say about MGK. So I'll diss Eminem. Yo, Eminem, it feels like you're ending again. I mean, what happened? Can you just go on drugs again? I mean, honestly, you need to be cracked out to write a good song. You need to be cracked out to write good songs. I mean, you make fucking shit music on a whole album, and then you get mad when someone reviews it. Oh my god, what are you gonna do when someone makes fun of you? You would lose it? I mean, oh my god, MGK said one thing 6 years ago. Let that go. Kanye West is the greatest artist of all time.